Hi, I'm Kristin St. Clair with Martha Stewart Crafts. I'm going to show you how to use liquid fill transparent paint to transform plain glassware into unique creations. Liquid fill can be applied to the outside of any glass surface. I'm going to show you how to tint this bottle pink. I've taped the bottom edge of the bottle to create a nice clean line, and I'm working on a tray with wax paper for easier cleanup. Simply drizzle the paint along the top of your bottle, going around, letting it drip down the sides. See how nicely it moves down the bottle? You just want to keep doing this until the paint has moved completely down and covered the entire surface. As the paint moves down the bottle, I'm just going to lower my paint bottle and continue to go around so that I can cover the entire thing. So the paint is going to continue to move down the side of the bottle, and it will eventually cover it completely. And what I like to do is use the top of my paint, the cap, and set it on there so that the excess will drip off. In a couple hours, I'll have a completely pink bottle. Now when it's completely dry, liquid fill is transparent, like the glass was made this way, and we have a wide variety of colors to choose from. I hope you've enjoyed learning about the different uses for liquid fill. Have fun with your next project. We'll be right back.